This week we got the Isley Brothers, Hughes Corporation, Ines Fox, and Paul Butterfield. Brother Bill Withers, the Staple Singers from Chicago. Little Milton, the Independents. Little Louisiana music too, and my guest from the States is Bad Bad Bob McKee from Atlanta, Georgia at 10 to 6. This is Ike and Tina Turner, Sweet Rhode Island Red. Minutes and 40-odd seconds of Ike and Tina Turner. Sounding old there, sounding classic Ike and Tina Turner, but in fact it's brand new. Recorded in February in their studios in California. Sweet Rhode Island Red on the United Artists label, that's their latest single. Nice and up-tempo. New one out from the Delphonics here on Bell, I Told You So.
Oh,
7 minutes past five, Sweet Soul for you from the Delphonics, I Told You So. That's okay, I don't think I'd go out and buy it, but I suppose lots of people would. I prefer the funkier stuff. We have a little trouble in the studio this afternoon, so hang on, bit of a technical hitch right now. That's Sweet Inez Fox on American Bolt. Little trouble with the voltage there. Circuits overloaded. 11 minutes past five, and now on to a cover of a thing that BLT said nice things about when it was out as the original some time ago. Lee Dorsey, but did nothing in this country. The Hughes Corporation on RCA have come up with a remake of Alan Toussaint's beautiful Freedom for the Stallion.
Destroyer the name.
Freedom of the Stallion, the Hughes Corporation on RCA. Lovely tune, but if that becomes a hit in this country, I shall eat my next payslip. It's small enough, I should be able to swallow it, but I don't think there's much chance of my being called upon to do so, which is a shame, but there we are. Coming up to 15 minutes past five is Rufus.
And salutations, who pooper do, and how do you do? This is Rufus Thomas, the big bad dog on the radio.
Yes, indeed, Rufus Thomas is going to tell you all about Big Bob McGee coming on at 10 to 6 on my show on the feature we call Meanwhile Back in the States. Called him last week and looked at the top 10. This week, just picking out the sort of thing that will be big, he reckons, in the feature picking state in the weeks to come. Don't miss that. From America on the phone, Bob McGee at 10 to 6. Right now, record number 5, the Dave Simmons Super Soul selection of the past 7 days. The Isley Brothers, a little wind coming in from T-Neck, Summer Breeze, on Epic.
Makes me feel fine, blowing through the jasmine in my mind. summer, the jasmine's in bloom. July is dressed up and playing a tune. When I come home from a hard day's work and you're waiting there, not a care in the world. See the smile waiting in the kitchen, food cooking on a plate for two. Reaching out to hold me in the evening when the day is through.
Yes, indeed, the Isley Brothers, Summer Breeze, breathing through, was it, what were the words again? I'd run it. No, I won't run the record again, that'd be a bit indulgent. Something through the jasmine of my mind, rather nice.
Ooh, night and night.
And you have just heard the Dave Simmons Super Soul selection of the past 7 days, the Isley Brothers, Summer Breeze, on Epic.
Hi, David. It's about time you powered that with a good reggae song.
Here's a nice reggae sound from an old friend of mine on Explosion, Winston Groovy, so easy.
Last time I thought that nobody loved me, I was alone like a sheep in the valley. Then you came along and you brightened up my day. You made me see the light in so many ways, and you made it look so easy.
Explosion, Papa Winston, Groovy, and So Easy. Nice, nice, nice reggae. 5:21, and this is Little Milton. Little Milton Cavill, baby. Bet you I win.
You know you told me you didn't want me no more. You told me twice I could hit that door. All of my friends are saying, you're not my lady, 'cause you put me down. You're gonna pay, baby, hear what I say. Not just tomorrow, but every day, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, I gave you everything that a man could feel.
that you and me had quit. You called me bad names time and again. You're gambling with the good hand, but I bet you I win.
That's old Milton Campbell, little Milton Campbell on American Stacks, and he doesn't give up too easy. That's a nice single. The A-side is a sort of, it's not soul at all, really. It's the country and western number that's been number one in America, Behind Closed Doors. And I prefer the B-side, which I just played you. Bet you I win, little Milton, American Stacks, STA-0210. Let me now take out a minute or so to say hello to some people I met last night when I was in Croydon. Matthew and Richie, V. Richie, Jackie, Ben, Colin and the gang, Richie, Rob and Richie again, Angela English of Ellsfield, SW18 in southwest London, and some of the sisters down there, Cynthia, Josephine and Lavida, and especially for Andrea and Compton, Crystal Palace. They're asking for something full of souls at 5:25. Here's something that has been re-released, and really this time around, seeing as it's summer, well, soon will be summer, this really should take off. If it doesn't, we might as well all go home and forget, I think. Stable Singers, if you're ready.
Thank you.
staple singers, and If You're Ready, Come Go With Me, re-released on Stax, and the B-side was an A-side before and did nothing here but did quite well in America, and that's called Touch a Hand, Make a Friend, on Stax in this country. It's coming up to 5:30 in about 35 seconds' time. Whilst we've got a few seconds in hand, let me also say thank you to Nikki Thomas, and Alex, Judge Dredd, and Louis Bond for coming down to Croydon last night too, and the people from BNC for bringing them down, Brian and Jeff and their ladies. Listening to the Sound of Soul every Saturday on Radio 1, I'm Dave Simmons, it's 5:30, and we break for the latest news. At the news desk, Peter Davis.
Northern Ireland. A young man was shot dead this afternoon in the Upper Springfield Road. An army patrol heard two shots and saw a blue van rushing away into the Catholic Turf Lodge estate. Then they found the body. A Fleet Street reporter said to be investigating arms sales in the Luton area has been remanded in custody at Dunstable, charged with two other men with conspiracy to obtain firearms. It was alleged that Trevor Aspinall of the Sunday People had been driving a car in which the police found recordings and photographs indicating that the Firearms Act had been broken. Mr. Ronald Milhench is still at Wolverhampton Police Station, and he's still not been charged, although the police are now talking in terms of Monday. The first wife of Mr. Milhench was reported to be flying from her home in West Germany to be interviewed by the police. Football, and Leeds strengthened their position at the top of the First Division by beating Ipswich, while Liverpool drew with Everton. At the bottom, Manchester United drew with Southampton. Rugby, and a win for France 26-7 against England at Twickenham. The Spanish Open Golf Championship has gone to America's Jerry Hurd. And that's the news on One for Now, with the time at 5:31.
Thank you, Peter. This is Radio 1 on medium wave and VHF in mono and stereo, depending on what part of the country you live in. AM and FM if you have a foreign radio set. You may well find you're listening on medium wave and it sounds like an old 78, but if you tune to FM, you look where Radio 2 normally is and you'll hear the thing coming out of both loudspeakers and it sounds fantastic. Little African funk coming up for you. And Kengas, off an album when I played it, it had tremendous reaction in the mail. The Kengas is the band and this is Jungle Funk, the B-side of their single on Orbitone OT 009. that is Jungle Funk. In the funky discos, that, I think, is the side to look out for. On Orbitone, here's... I'll give you the number because it is a small label. Orbitone, O-R-B-I-T-O-N-E, O-T-O-O-9. The B-side of the Nkenga single, Jungle Funk, and it's very nice. Here is Marlena Shores.
Ask a question. Who really cares? To save a world in despair. Who really cares?
Save the Children, Marlena Shaw, lovely-looking girl, on an album on Blue Note, BST84422. Now, it is true, I don't normally play Blue Note material on the show, but this particular track is really lovely, and it's a soulful number, and it's well worth putting in. Rather sad, 21 minutes to 6, let's brighten up with some comedy. It's rare that you see soul comedy, but there's an album out by a guy called Timmy Rogers, alias Clark Dark, and I thought I'd play a bit of it. The applause is sort of canned laughter is appalling, but the riffs are nice in the backing. See what you think of it.
Ladies and gentlemen. gentlemen, Sack Records proudly presents Mr. Timmy Rogers as Super Soul Brother, alias Clark Dark.
Wow! My name is Super Soul Brother, and I'm going to tell you all about the history of soul. Soul is a deep feeling down inside you. Once you get it, you know you got it. And when you got it, you can't forget it. It never stops moving. It keeps going around and around and around inside your body. It never stops. Black people call this feeling soul. White people call it acid indigestion. Oh yeah! But there's nothing new about soul. Soul has been here since the beginning of time. As a matter of fact, the first cave soul brother. Who else would kill a dinosaur and barbecue the ribs? Woo! Robin Hood, another soul brother. He used to rob from the rich and give to the poor. Today, we call it welfare. Woo! And old Christopher Columbus had to be a soul brother. That's why Queen Isabella Christopher, go to India and bring back some spices. Without salt and pepper, these chitlins don't taste like nothing. Woo! Oh yeah! And old Benjamin Franklin had to be a soul brother. One day he said to his granddaughter, Aretha, he said, stop that singing and help me get this down. It and start drinking it. Oh yeah! And Marconi had to be a soul brother. He invented the first radio, and what an exciting moment that must have been when Marconi leaned over, turned on the switch, and heard these immortal words: "Holy mackerel, and this is the kingfish." Woo! And in conclusion, we're going to have the first soul comic book hero. Faster than a Harlem slumlord on the first of the month. Able to leap over a restricted neighborhood in a single bound. More powerful than Harry Belafonte's bank book. In New York, look up in the sky, flying over 125th Street and 7th Avenue. It's a bird! It's a plane! It's super soul! Shoes and says the magic word that gives him superpower. Afro! A for Adam Clayton Powell. F for freedom. R for Ray Charles. And O for, oh yeah! And folks, that was a history of soul. Told to you by Super Soul Brother, alias Clark.
Little black comedy there from Timmy Rogers, Super Soul Brother on the American Party album, Party PBS 2403. Party PBS 2403, subsidiary of Stax in America. Check out your import store for it if you think it's the sort of thing that might amuse friends at your next little get-together.